guys, it's been a minute, but I'm back. I'm still alive, I promise. I'm still here, I'll get better at this. It'll be great. Today is Theater Thursday, however, update, I think I'm just gonna start doing covers. I think that's what I'm gonna do. I think that's it. So in case you were wondering why I've been gone so long, I bought a house and I moved. It's been a good season of transition. So today's song is called The Sun Is Rising and it's by Britt, Nicole. It's not a theater song. However, it is something that I feel has been on my heart a lot lately to share with you guys. Just out of the season of my own life, I feel that it's important to share those things that God is doing in your life with people who might need to hear the same thing. The premise of this song is that no matter where you are in life and no matter what you're struggling with, God is with you and He will never leave you. And no matter what season you're in, you can always look to His love and look to His salvation. There's a couple of verses I thought I would share with you guys just before the song, so you can be extra encouraged. The first one is in Deuteronomy. It's chapter 31, verse 8. It says, "And the Lord, He is the one who goes before you. He will be with you. He will not leave you nor forsake you. Do not fear nor be dismayed." And this is something I feel like we forget a lot of the times in our own lives, especially when we're dealing with sin or shame, is we think that the Lord has left us and He said, "I'm done and I don't want to hear your sorries anymore." At least I do. I don't know about you guys, but at least I do. But this is something we need to hold on to, is that no matter where we are, God is with us and He never leaves us nor forsakes us. He loves us. He's rooting for us. He believes in us. Not in our sin. He's not rooting for our sin, but He is rooting for us to succeed and to walk through this life with Him. Another verse that speaks to this is Joshua 1:9. It says, "Have I not commanded you, be strong and of good courage. Do not be afraid nor be dismayed, for the Lord your God is with you wherever you go." Again, this is the exact same premise. No matter where we are in life, God is with us. He is offering us salvation. He is offering us love. Guys, if you need somebody to talk to, hit me up. But I want you guys to be encouraged as you listen to this song today, that no matter where you're at, don't fear, do not be dismayed. God is with you. Be encouraged, guys.
When life has cut you deep and left you hurting, the future you had hoped for is now burning, and the dreams you held so tight have lost their meaning, and you don't know if you'll ever find the healing, but you're gonna make it, you're gonna make it, and the night can only last for so long. Whatever you're facing, lift up your eyes and see.
watching. Hope you guys loved it. Hope you were encouraged. Please come back. I promise I'll do more. But like I said, I'm gonna be doing more covers. So if you guys have any requests, I'm not just sticking to theater songs anymore. I'm going all over the board. So let me know what you think in the comments. Like it, share it, subscribe. Be encouraged, guys. Bye. Oh, it's still going.